New details tonight on a Providence murder case. The Rhode Island Supreme Court upholds the conviction of David Rios. Rios was convicted of kidnapping and killing 24-year-old Willie Sanchez back in 2000. Prosecutors say the murder stemmed from a dispute over drug money. Rios is serving life in prison plus 30 years.